Today we'll be doing the unveiling of the world announcement of epic proportions, the Lunaprise Museum, the first art and cultural museum to land on the moon, breaking waves and is bringing the attention to an entirely new genre of people developing technology and cryptocurrency.
The entire world was united in that. It was one of the biggest television broadcasts in history. Human beings from all over the world, representing many, many nations, witnessed that achievement.
Okay, this is Mission Director on IM-1. Evaluating how we can refine that signal and dial in the pointing for our dishes. What we can confirm, without a doubt, is our equipment is on the surface of the moon, and we are transmitting. So, congratulations, IM team. We'll see how much more we can get from that.
Today, for the first time in more than a half century, the U.S. has returned to the moon. Today, for the first time in the history of humanity, a commercial company, an American company, launched and led the voyage up there. And today is a day that shows the power and promise of NASA's commercial partnerships.
It's our stories that are going to land into other galaxies. It's our stories that are going to land into other places. So this Lunaprise Museum is the beginning of telling a story of humanity.
It is not a linear action that changes the destinies of humanity. It is when you walk the mind.
The spirit we have, the love we have within our heart, the vision we have, there's no limit to what we can achieve here and inspire the world, especially also and the youth, everybody, no matter what age, no matter what generation, to become part of literally writing history and the future at the same time. Yeah.